I'm out of fairies anyway. So, oh, okay, that did this. Made it so I can get across. That's what that did. Okay, so. Now, if this wants me just to collect these to, you know, get back here. Yeah. Yeah. What's back here? I'll put my truth of lens on. Lens of truth. This looks exactly like it does in the original. I know I keep comparing it to the original, but I've played the original like 40,000 times, like most of the population. I pushed it one too far. Okay. Keep pushing it. Gotta use an umbrella to get past the steel spikes. My umbrella is a block. A block of pure genius. Okay, anyway. That's nice. Very nice indeed. Okay, so in this chest is money. Arrows. Arrows are nice. Can always use arrows. It's back here. This is just an asshole that I'll take for the sake of taking it. Really? Link, jump higher. Link's gotta turn into a black man. Come on, Link. Learn to hop. I really wish I had a hookshot right now. Oh, wait, I do. Yeah, we just went through that. Okay, so that's a thing. You know, this dungeon, temple, it's a temple. Come on, friars. It's a temple. This temple is really dreary, and it makes me just, like, not want to do anything. Which is just fine with me, because puzzle solving isn't my forte anyway. Which makes me question why I like this game so much. I am a peculiar type, am I not? Whoa, 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 okay. Link, that was a terrible idea. You could have died. You got that? You know what? Take your fuzzy bunny slippers off. But they're fuzzy! Can't take them off. And, well, yeah, that's a thing. Come on, open your chest, Link. And we got money. Money is fantastic. Just not in this case. Okay. Open the chest. And you got a key. Oh, we have two keys now. Cool. I'm not used to having more than one key. My nose itches like really bad. Alright, we're gonna try to make this as fast as possible. Sign, what do you say? Hylian dialect, Hylian dialect. It's supposed to be like a picture. No, the bottom line is just mirrored from the top. Which is actually a mirror of itself. That's cool. Only one who has sacred feet can cross the Valley of the Dead. You want some sacred feet? I'll shove it up your ass. I didn't say that. I don't know where that came from. Okay. Good. It's just, like, there. Oh! Oh! Made it! Made it! What now? And then we got this crap. There's two of them in here. And we'll take them on mano a mano. And that's how we take care of that. Cool, killing the enemies actually gave me something. Usually I don't kill them because it doesn't give me anything for killing re-deads. Unless they're the only thing in a room, which is like the only time that they give me stuff. Only one with sacred feet. Well, I have some sacred feet. Shove it up your butthole. You dung. Yeah. You're dungular. You're right in the jungular. And then you're in cotton candy land. Fantastic. So, what is in this chest? Is it a key? Nah, it's money. They're very generous with the money. Now, if I'm not mistaken, yes, there's a thing. Alright, that was a fake. What's up with this? Oh, they're all hookshot targets. All fakes? Yeah. All fakes. All fakes. Oh, I missed. I missed again. Oh, I was almost there. I tried one more time and I would have had it. And that opens that door, which I don't know what's in that room. I don't know. There's something in here. And apparently I have to kill enemies to get out of this room. This is a great idea. Totally should do this. What's in here? Oh. One of those assholes. Two of those assholes. Let me switch my boots. And throw some nuts. It wouldn't be Master Quest without these guys in a dungeon. Yeah, if we had a dungeon without Stalfos. Crazy. Oh, I don't have any fairies either, so I have to be careful. Okay, that one's dead. I was awaiting a reward before coming down to this one. That guy, like, lunged at me. Holy crap, dude. In the jungle. Oh, yes. That's exactly what I wanted to do. That was pro. Only got hit once, guys. Only got hit once. I'm getting better at this game. I mean, I can defeat two Stalfos with only getting hit once. Now, if I can beat an Iron Knuckle without getting hit, well, I technically kind of did that, because I get hit by that guy once and I die. Is that really all that was for? At least I proved my worth. The only problem is I know that the next temple, the Spirit Temple, yeah. Be a pain in the butt. Oh, are you serious? This is not cool. They're gonna make me like platform. Damn it! I knew that was gonna happen too, because I don't have my hover boots on. Alright. They're gonna make me platform in a Zelda game. And I missed! Making me platform in a Zelda game. I don't wanna put my boots back on, that's the thing. But if I have to... At least I have like a full inventory except for the Biggeron sword. Which I'm not getting the Biggeron sword, so yeah. I have a full inventory. Except for the shield. Which we'll get later. Oh, hi there. I just put my sacred feet back on. Now you're gonna make me put my metal feet What I like, though, is that Link actually walks reasonably fast when he has to go through wind. Okay, you know what? Die. Don't have time to deal with you. I just want to get done with this, man. And then what you can do here is you can long shot. You can also take the chance and, you know, boots it. Now, I don't think there's anything of importance in that room. But we're going to check anyway because you never know. It's Master Quest. They always trick you. Anything besides the Skulltula? Maybe they will reward me. We play our songy song because I'm not an idiot. At least not anymore. Oh. I made stuff happen. Oh, look at that. It's a fairy. Catch it. Catch it. Gotta catch it, guys. Gotta catch them all. Gotta catch them all. Yeah. Actually, I want my Kokiri boots. What the hell? I couldn't catch it. Okay, then. Oh, there's a hidden chest here. I'm just gonna kick it. Hey! Look at that. And since we're in here, might as well. Just because we're in here. Navi, speak for me. Here, I can hear the spirits whispering in this room. Those who have sacred feet should let the wind guide them. Then they will be led to the hidden path. That's what they are saying. Oh, good. I already knew that. Yeah, this is the room that you, like, they tell you exactly what to do because why would you know what to do? Are you crazy? So basically, regarding this is still exactly the same as everything. Yes, it is. Okay. So I'm going to wait for this to stop, and then I'm going to get in front of it, and as soon as it starts going again, we're going to run it. As soon as it starts pushing us. And that's how we do that. Okay.